means over and over and over.
Yes, sir.
Not just Sunday through Monday, but we're talking about Monday through Sunday. And fellas, I want to go back and sing an old song. One that we don't tend to sing anymore. And we're going to offer to you as it being our prayer.
Yeah.
moving right along. Now this next song, there was a young lady told me I better not be here without singing. And the way she said, she sounded like she meant business, so I have to do it. It happened to be when the first came out. It was number 18 in the country. But it's still number one with God in the beginning. And I want to say that we've just about seen it all in life. Now there's somebody in the back.
How are we doing? We don't want the music to be too loud. Is the music too loud?
Yep.
So let's bring it out. It's a lot of people that tell me, "Tay, but you still, you shut up, you just sing. Why don't you sing like that no more?" But one thing I tell them, when I was little, now they don't know better. I was putting on as a show. That's why you don't see me sit down like I used to, like my granddad. Because I was marking my granddaddy. But when I learned better, I began to do better. Yeah, I got a minute. So if you see Tay singing, and it don't look like Tay, it's Jesus. Fellas, no matter what everybody tell me, I got to keep on going on. How many of y'all got a made up mind to keep going on? Feel like me.
take you back 5 years ago. Year 2007, God gave us this song. And it really happened to be a personal poem of mine, but the smart mouth over here told me that I need to make it into a song. That's one of the times that I took his advice. And I rode out to the hospital. And I began to imagine that some people were laying there with tubes inside their bodies. I left the hospital, rode down by the nursing home. And I began to imagine somebody laying there not knowing that they ain't a word. I left the nursing home.
Yeah. Oh, know if I'm saying the correct name. Am I saying the correct name? The brother with the Upward Bound program. Is that the correct name, Brother Rutledge? All right. Come on and receive him as he comes. We made his announcement about Upward Bound, but he wants to...